For the glory of God to be revealed, God allowed Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego into the fire, but came out victorious. I'd also like for you to know that even if God does not save you from the fire, you'll be willing to love him.